What is up, guys? We're back playing some more Borderlands 2, exactly where we just left off. We are going to go over to wherever this is telling me to go. And we're not gonna kill myself. And see what happens. I have a feeling with the last mission, the 50 impossible one. It actually, like, and it says seriously, but I don't know if it actually is serious, because this game jokes on that stuff a lot, but, I have a feeling that I might actually, get rid of it. Like, get rid of my, like take away my save or something. Can you guys shut the frick up? Gonna have me go up that ladder and then, yep, I can see it right there. That's where I'm gonna stand. I can tell. That looks dope.
I'm gonna be rich!
Which one's the not one?
Thank you for calling the Hyperion Suicide Prevention Hotline. Handsome Jack regrets to inform you that you are a coward.
Enjoy your nothing, idiot.
Okay. 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 I don't even know what to say. So if I can't figure out where those little missions are, I can just teleport to each location and figure it out myself. Teleport each one and see what has the exclamation mark and what doesn't. And then if one does have an exclamation mark, then do that mission until I get to that one that's last. There's a bunch of crows. Is he actually gonna give me nothing? Can I get like a dollar? Okay. Alright, so now we are going to teleport to each location and see. Well, I don't know what these things are. These little, like, have little asterisks next to them. Oh, what open? Oh, this is for DLC stuff. Ooh, that's pretty cool. Okay. See, now I know. Alright, what the frick is Claptrack? Oh, yeah. Alright, we're gonna go through each one, and whatever doesn't have a question mark, whatever. God, the memories from this place. Oh, it's gonna go by, oh, that's so cool. It goes by, like, most recent. That's pretty cool. Sorry, guys, it's the animation all the time. Probably gonna end up missing it, to be honest. Oh, I remember this freaking steam and power bullshit. Oh god. Flash to burn the canyon. It's been a lot. I haven't explored here. I don't know if I have to explore it in order to unlock the quests, or to unlock me being able to see them on the map. I have no idea. Hopefully I don't. Stronghold bullshit. I'm probably missing something, but I'll find out eventually, if I did, or am. God damn, this is a big place. The fridge! Highland Outlaws. The Highlands. I don't know. I mean, there's a question mark there. Does that mean that it's recent? Let's see. I mean, I would assume it to tell me. Yeah, okay, it doesn't. Okay. I'll make sure. Hyperion the bridge. This is the same location, just in different spots. The Cavalins! I hate this place. Wildlife exploration pressure. We had to fight that big dude that did the thing. Next up, Thousand Cuts. This is the thing. I don't know why the top of my head is so itchy. Lunchwood. I know I missed something, and I know I remember seeing some exclamation marks somewhere. It has to be somewhere. Come on. I remember seeing some that I missed. Come on, man. I remember seeing them. I just gotta figure out where they're at. Come on. This is the last place. Yep, I haven't seen crap. Should I just end it now? Screw it. Screw the other three quests. Let's see what this one does. I mean, it says impossible, so. And it's 50, and it says you will die, seriously. And it says go to the lair. What? Killing time! Wait, this is the thing that guy in my chat was talking about. Okay, give me a second. This is the thing that someone in my chat earlier was talking about. Terra Maba. Yeah, I'm about to look for it. Did you beat Terra Maba? I think that's how you spell it. It's a boss that has good drops. Alright, so I don't think I'm actually gonna die, seriously. I think this is the opening to a thing. Well, damn. This is an opening to the thing.
Cool.
Hello? Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay, this is brand new. Oh boy. Okie dokie then. What am I getting myself into? What have I got myself into? Let's see. This is gonna be a bad sound beach, I can just tell you that. This is a bad son of a beach. If I go down, can I get back up here? Don't even care, I got ammo. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. What the frick is that? What the frick is that? What the frick is that? Oh boy. It's a big green. Oh god. Oh, what am I doing? I gotta stop. Oh shit. Oh, there it is. Oh god. Alright. Can I get like a whiff of who the frick I'm fighting? Alright, it's someone in the water. It's some. Okay. I'm just doing it. Don't do it. Why not? But why not? I really want to. I don't know why. I'll get my RPG out. I didn't pay attention to what you were doing. Why not? I really want to. The title of this mission just makes me want to do it even more. Don't blow the horn. I'm doing it. Oh shit! Where the frick you come from, dude? What the frick is going on? Oh shit! I just don't ask. Oh, there's no. Okay, so I know why it says I'm gonna die now. Oh, well, hello there. I don't do any. Oh shit. Temper! Oh my god. Okay, now I understand why it says level 50. Okie dokie then. That is something I do not want to do right now. Oh, that was kind of fun though. That's the guy I like to nickname Junior. Is he like the very, very end boss of the game? I'm guessing. And how do I leave this place? I don't want to be here anymore. I want to go home. This is my exit home. I want to go home. How do I get home? I didn't know if it was serious or not. I can't take this game seriously when it comes to stuff like that, because this game is like, it jokes a lot, and I don't know. He's a party boss? Okay. It's kind of a strange location for it to be. Okay, so then what my question is... Oh wait, this is in the fridge! Wait, hold up. Wait, what? Oh, the flippity floppity phone. Supposed to fight with friends, okay. So, let's say I get level 50 and I have a group of 4 people, actually, I don't know, never mind. It's a retarded question. Okay, I just wanna leave. Where's the thing to leave? Back here. I wanna do these other 3 quests, because they're annoying me. Ow! Can you guys chill? Alright, now I know I can't do that for a while. Alright. It says the fridge. It's undiscovered and it's in the fridge. So, what have I not discovered that's in the fridge? I've done everything here. Do I have to like kill stuff in order to unlock it? Maybe? I got my RPG out and everything. I thought I was about to kill him. So, dude, I need to unlock this quiz. What do they do? Okay, so I just have to go to the location and keep... Ow! Since I went through everything, I think I just have to go through the things and keep killing people, because I keep forgetting you can get quests from, drops of, like, killing people. Okay, you guys need to calm down. You guys are a little bit too excited. You guys need to chill. Find a weapon cache. Time out. Sir, what the? Oh, he died. Okay, so now I'm understanding it. Did that take it off? That took it off. Okay. Orgasm? Where's that at?
Turret, what would I do without?
Oh wait, what? That's not... Why? It's okay, they're looking at it like it was an exit. The thing right here, what is that? The blue text tells you exactly where it's at, right? Like the location on the map, I would guess. Because it said the fridge, and the quest was in the fridge, so that's what I assume. But I didn't see the thing with the thing over here. Where's the thing? Give me ammo. No, I don't want your garbage. Give me this. Thanks. Alright. So, where is the safe it's located? Nothing here that says that, so... Unless it's a... Okay, so I got an idea. Time to look up the quest. I'm not gonna look up how to do it, I just wanna look up how to accept it. Iridium Blight, thanks. I appreciate you. I need to go unlock this quest, meaning I have to do some. I should probably get a red first. Look for a wandering Hyperion robot in an arena? Okay. Thank you. Wait a second. Are you talking about. Wait, am I in the red spot for that one boss? Oh, it's probably right here, actually. I'm gonna go check there. How the frick do I get over there? Go across the Dun-Diddly Bridge. That's the only place I can really think, because I haven't explored it yet. And it'd be nice to explore it anyways, because why not? Arrgh! God, these bricks, though. That was kind of dope. I almost landed it, though. I'm moving on foot. Caution. Gee, thanks. Okay, I'm actually kind of scared. Oh god. Oh god. I don't like that sheet. Stupid. Yo, this place is cool. Oh my god. Oh, what the f- I don't know. No, that was pretty cool. Jump on! I don't know if there's any point of doing this, but this is kind of cool. My god, the parkour though. I'm gonna laugh so hard when I die. Oh, like that? My god. Oh, hi, how you doing? Thanks for the free skin. Go! Ow. God damn. Alright, does that come by here? No? Okay, go for it. Oh shit. Oh boy. Oh boy. Don't go higher. Oh boy, don't go higher. Oh my god.
Wasn't so hard.
Oh. I should okay. Money. Thanks. What's this? Okay, that was kind of cool, I'm not gonna lie. Let's see if I can get back with that dang. I should have probably expected I was gonna go in there because it literally just like leads right through it. Alright. So you said what again? Sorry. Look for a wandering Hyperion robot. It's an arena. Alright, look for an arena. God, it's gonna take 20 years. It's probably gonna take me 5 years to find that sheet. Doesn't give me any pictures of where it's located. Who's Mal? That's the guy just Oh, I know where he's at. He's damn it, I forget where the fuck he's at. Damn. Can I get like a pinpoint on the map on where Mal is at? Because I know where he's at. Like, screw it, I'm gonna have to just freaking figure it out. It's not ringing a bell. He's not up there, is he? No. Dude, where the frick is Mal at, mate? Where the frick is Mal at, dude? I think he's behind this door over here, isn't he? Maybe. There he is. Okay. Wait, is it over here? Hold up. Is this it? Is this it? Yes, found it. Well, I didn't, but game did. Ha. Alright, is that an arena thing? Let's do this. Alright, shut up, let me fight. Just kidding, not me. Okay, where exactly am I? Oh, it's like, I can never mind. That's awkward. It's like a whole thing. Yas, I'm ready. I'm the chosen one. Just kidding. What level are you guys? Oh boy, okay. Still wave one. Oh boy. Oh boy. This is only wave one? I don't know, bitch. Oh my god. This is only wave one? That wasn't the end? Oh, no, man. This game is so lucky I got a garbage aim. Shield down! Mate, you're the one trying to kill me. Do not stop. Some big beach is about to spawn. Oh, what I can tell you. Something right in front of me. In this game, I probably did, I just don't remember because I have the memory of a stupid person. Okay, is there more than one round? Like, am I gonna get like a couple different quests? Kinda hope so. That was fun.
Max,
Next? Yep, I knew it. Wait, wait, grenades. Good. Whoa, all my cup is reverted. What? There we go. That was weird. Why can't I just, why can't you be down there and I can just accept it and easily and do the thing? I guess you're gonna redo the thing. Alright, let's do this round two. Let's freaking go! Alright, you know, screw the elevator. I'm freaking jumping down. Alright. Let's go. Wait. Let's go! Okay, I got four things. I'm not gonna shoot these guys. Peace out. Hey, dude, peace out. Hey, dude. Peace out. Is there more? Please tell me there's more. Are you one? Yes, you are. Are they all gonna be here? Are they all gonna be these dudes? This is kind of fun. Nope. Wah! Thank you. Mate, you're hitting the wall. Plus. Who's left? Where are you at? Oh, where are you at? Fucking back hurts. Oh, shit. Boom! What? Peek in. Do it. Do it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, I can just jump. What? Okay, I'm actually kind of scared of what you're gonna pull out. Are these the dudes that shield? I think they are. That was a waste of a turret. Oh boy, these guys. Oh boy. Okay, I should stop wasting. I don't have a town there, right? Nope. You and your damn. If I had my shotgun, this would be a lot kind of easier. At this rate, you're... Oh, crap. Oh, sounds like it's just on loop, 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 loop. Ow. God damn. I want to take you guys out professionally, right? Headache, stop. Wait, what's this weapon I have on me? Oh, is this what you're talking about? Crowed. I don't even know what I have, to be honest. I don't have anything. I only have one that's... Wow, okay. Does any of this have any? Nope. Oh, that's awkward. Oh, that's awkward. This. Yay! For 50% complete. What's next? Oh boy, jet peoples. Never mind. Oh boy. Oh god, how is it going? Oh, not these dudes. Dudes that do the sheet that reflect your garbage. Oh, God. Wait, whoa, 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 whoa. Hold up. This ain't needed because you're dead. Stop heading. I don't know how to shoot him. In the foot. That's where I shoot you. Wait, 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 wait. Okay, who's next? Wait, who that? Oh. Ouch. No, no, no. I like his pistol, I don't know why. Do I have any shotguns on me? I'm gonna have to use that. In case I get. If I run out of ammo. Right, who's next? Grind him up. This guy behind me. Engineer on. Alright, can you guys hurry up and spawn? Oh, we got the damn snipers again. My sniping skills are better than yours. If this stupid flag was in my way, maybe I can hit you. Oh, I'm just garbage. There's guys over there. There's guys over there. There's guys over there. Oh, get... Oh, get screwed, mate. Wait, let me get this straight. You're gonna charge me with the sniper? How did that what? Please. Oh my god, please. Oh my god. Alright, that was pretty good. Where's the elevator at? Oh, duh. Prue, have you ever done, have you ever used the golden keys before? I did pretty good on ammo. The golden keys. Hey, let me end my episode quick. I'm gonna go ahead and end this episode. If you guys have enjoyed, please make sure to hit the like button down below, and I'll see you guys.